Two dozen supporters of gay rights held a marriage demonstration at the Hinds County Courthouse today. The campaign for Southern equality is currently crisscrossing southern states, looking to get laws changed that ban gay marriage. Only 13 states currently recognize gay marriage, which provides same-sex couples federal benefits and legal protections. Mississippi is not included.
One thing we know from history certainly is that it takes people standing up to laws they believe to be discriminatory and unjust to help change. What we're asking is to be treated like other loving, committed couples.
Two same-sex couples from Jackson applied for marriage licenses today at the courthouse, but they were denied because of state law. The couple is considering filing a lawsuit against the state with the Supreme Court.